Hey guys, George from SME here, and today I'm going to show a quick video on loading data into MemSQL. In this one in particular, I'm going to show how we can use MemSQL to load JSON data directly into a table without having to convert it beforehand. So in order to do this, what I did ahead of time was I created my table, and in this case, we're using work orders, this assigned to a specific smart meter in a utility data set. Now, if I go over to my studio, you can see that the table's created, but I don't have any data in there right now. Now let's go take a look at the data. So this is clearly in the JSON format. Now in other databases, you may have to use a third-party tool or something to structure that data before getting it into MemSQL. But in MemSQL, you have the natural ability to bring it in. And in this case, we're gonna do it through a pipeline. So you can see here that I have placed a file on the server. It's a JSON file. We're gonna load it into this table that I've created above. And right here, what we're doing is we're just mapping the fields that we're gonna be bringing in from the JSON file into the MemSQL table. I've also gone ahead and set a date to convert over here. So let's go ahead and run it. If I go ahead and check on my pipelines, you can see that we had a successful batch. And if we go back and we check our table, we now have data. So if you would like to learn more about how MemSQL can load JSON data, or just about more about MemSQL in general, feel free to reach out to us at info@smesgroup.com or in the comments below. Bye guys.